Hello, Antonio Castillo, and I'm going to make the cut this piece given by its plan and elevation. It is a step cutting consists of three levels. We must look at the direction that the arrows marking the court, these arrows point to the right side. Then we need to make the cut at that site, this corresponds with the left profile. As we need to work with a new view, we will draw the new view. To do this, take the main measure of elevation by measuring the height of the plant. We turn 90 degrees and draw a rectangle that will guide us to draw the rest of the view. To draw the new view, we will use two resources. The first is to recognize shapes by their second, go drawing projections and perspectives to help us shape the piece. We start by recognizing those forms that are simpler and more common, such as cylindrical shapes. These always have a projection that looks like a circle and another that is a rectangle. Like this, we marked in blue and filled with yellow, plant corresponds to the next box, then the profile is both another rectangle. We just have to take the measure of his height taken in the elevation and plan your rotated 90 degrees, with these two measures draw a rectangle and we have the profile that part. We see another circle that also corresponds to the plant with a rectangle, then, it is a cylindrical shape. We follow the same process as before, with the new measures. Draw the rectangle profile corresponding to the view of the new cylinder. What we have are two cylinders of different sizes, one behind the other. We continue to seek more cylindrical shapes. In the central part, we have another circle returning to correspond with a rectangle on the ground. This rectangle is a little special because it consists of both lines as hidden line views. This gives us a clue to his form. Later we will analyze it. As in the plant, it has the same height as the other two cylinders will be considered to be a whole, and we draw a dashed profile. What we have so far is a piece formed by two cylinders and a central cylindrical hole. We continue to seek more cylindrical shapes. On the ground we see two circles, corresponding in elevation with two rectangles, but they are in hidden lines, then, a cylindrical holes. Although now it may seem a little strange available, we will put them in the profile, for this we draw the rectangle. Here we see the hollow inside of the part, that does not make much sense. But this is not the final shape of the piece. What we're doing are the parts that are more comfortable for us to visualize. Go slowly rebuilding the real way you have. Once we have seen the most common parts with which we're a bit more complex. In some we see three distinct parts, the central area marked in orange and the upper and lower parts marked in different shades of blue. Each area indicates that has a different height or altitude. Without looking, plant could still make two assumptions. The first is that the central area was more sunk while blue areas were outgoing, or, conversely, that the central area was outgoing while blue areas are sunken. The first is that the central area is sunk. It is not logical when you consider the two cylindrical holes, in this case it indicated in magenta. We are surrounded by air, a hole, which is nothing, can be surrounded by nothing else. It makes more sense the second option, where we see that the two cylindrical holes, if they are surrounded by material, that is, the central part is outgoing, while the two blue parts are inbound. Let's check what corresponds to each element. Try to relate a surface, such as a rectangle with a line in the other view. On the ground, we're rectangles surrounding the circumferences of the holes, and if we go see that correspond to two lines in the elevation, on the ground, we see that the box is formed by adjacent lines, i.e., line seen. That means that there is nothing above it is covering. Therefore, in the elevation we see that green cannot be higher, otherwise it would plug and give hidden lines. Then, the green area must be further back, therefore, take measures to profile what we do as a gap, so that the yellow zone is seen as a horizontal surface. We continue to seek more rectangles that correspond to lines in the elevation. On the ground, we have two small rectangles, which are two recesses, we see in the elevation to the left and right of the center hole. These recesses cannot be seen from the left side, which is where we're drawing the arc, therefore we draw them as rectangles with hidden lines. We only have two rectangles you see on the ground. If we got to see matching flat horizontal surface, there are two holes that are open to the right and left, as we deduce that the central projection was while others were starters. We profile measurements and draw lines view as they are open. To complete, draw the axes of the center hole and two side holes. We have already finished the left side view. Let's make the cut. Recall that imaginary piece cut by three planes that form the step plane separate the portion to which the arrows and not modify the profile. To do this, we'll remove those lines again with the piece that we have separated and add new views to be rendered. The lines corresponding to the contour of the eye will leave them exactly the same, without modification. We begin by examining one by one the lines are inside the outline. First we start with the lines that normally are views that we should withdraw because they belong to the party that we're taking, although they are not always going to go. Because sometimes there are two lines that match one after the other, and yes it is and the other not, for example, this blue line mark. This line corresponds to the outside of the cylindrical part, but there are two parts, the part marked in blue and the part marked in magenta. The blue part belongs to the party will disappear, while the one in magenta remains. Then in court, one hand we want to keep it, but the other. If several concentric circles overlap each other and only see the outside, but be careful, because to make the cut, by eliminating the outside, can still see one of the interior. This is what happens in the blue. We must also remember that whenever we cut a cylinder by a plane generator, sees it generated, corresponding to these two green lines. We continue checking the rest of the lines that we have seen in the profile. The rectangle we see in the profile, marked in blue, corresponds to one of the side holes and cutting unaffected, therefore, it will still be seen as nothing before you hide. We've already checked all the lines we have seen in the profile, let's check hidden lines. We start with the line marked in blue. If we relate the checksum corresponding to the lower part of the center hole, but the hole is covered with part of the piece that is on the left and the cut does not go through it, therefore, this line should not appear. You could leave but as hidden cuts, unless there is a reason. Hidden lines are not drawn, so we delete that line in court. We continue reviewing the rest of the hidden lines on the profile. Look at the vertical lines of the lateral holes, cutting it into two parts. Marked in blue and magenta, the blue part is cutting itself that, Therefore, we will have to draw a continuous line. But the magenta part is the part we throw away, so we must delete it. The next part that we correspond to one of the recesses, and to make the cut become seen as nothing before him. The last line that remains is the top of the central hole. That now it is seen as cutting through it. There is a line that maybe were attempted to draw, but it should never draw fictitious lines that are produced by the cutting planes, as it is marked in blue. That line did not exist in the original part and should not be drawn. Also, it overlaps one of the axes, it should be deleted. It only remains to indicate that we have made a cut using the scratch. Only those areas which are experiencing the plane street directly, as the area of the top or the bottom plane, and never the areas that are behind the plans or those for which they are not spending cut lines scratched. This is all. The cut is completed. In the video description you can find the link to download both the wording and the solution of this exercise. A greeting from Antonio Castilla.